Aston Martin Vantage at Jerez. On by P13, not too bad. Hopefully we'll have a good clean race. Just come round to complete the formation lap. Top split today. Try and close it with a pat before we go for the green flag. Okay, let's go. Already carnage up ahead. Already a bit of a brutal start for some. See if we can stay out of trouble on the first couple of laps. Some more death. Got a good run on the Porsche, or not? Early days yet, so let him go. It's a bit funny on the brakes there for some reason. Currently P15. Car behind all over me, but he's missing half the front end by the looks of it. Not too sure if that's iRacing just playing tricks on me or not. Another yellow flag, not too sure what's happening there. Currently now P12. Yeah, there's another one round. Keep picking up these freebies. Track temps at 48 degrees. It's so slippery at the moment. See if we can try and catch the pack ahead. Struggling for grip at the moment though. They find the Aston takes a little bit of time to get up to temp. Feels like we've got the pace here to catch the cars ahead. P11 now. Well, another yellow flag. There's another one around. Was it the same one? Still there, parked. Why would you leave the car there? It's a bit of a strange one. trusting this car behind. He's getting so, so close. The funny feeling he's going to end up taking me out. Might just play it safe and let him go in a moment. So we can get the position back off of him. P11 at the moment, not too bad. There's another one round. Bit of a brutal race here so far. 5 minutes in, just come at 6 minutes. So much death. Another yellow flag. Is it the same car? Ah, it's just been left there. That's really, really random. Not seen that before. Not too sure why you would actually do that, but there you go. It's almost like he's waiting for somebody. Hey, P10 at the moment. Coming up towards halfway mark. Looking okay at the moment. So, so slippery with this heat. See if we can hold it together. Same car there. Crazy that is. Starting to lose the Merc ahead at the moment. Just got a bit more pace than I have. Let's see if we can try and pick up the pace a little bit and lose the cars behind. Something must have happened behind. I've lost them a little bit, which is good. Bit of a gap. Hopefully they're out the toe. Merc's really, really... Sorry, the Aston, should I say, is really, really good on this final sector. Takes the curves really, really well. He says. into the run wide. The car ahead must have had an incident because he's struggling like mad. See if we can pick him off. Good man. This Porsche behind's catching right up on me. Absolutely flying. This section of the track flows so nice. So if you get it right, this feels really, really good. Put the run on me out of there. Gets on the gas so quick. Thank you very much. Straight into the back of me. What is it, you people? See this guy's intentions. At all costs, he will get past me. Absolutely mental. Through that section the way he is. Okay, just a couple of minutes to go. This car really struggles second gear. I've got a feeling this driver's going to make a lunge for it soon. And I think I'll have to just try and stick out of his way somehow. So far, though, we've got one more to go after this. Oh, a bit late into there. Keep it going, keep it going. Best battle to the line, this one. Final lap. Nothing stupid now. Struggled into that one. Need a really good exit out of that one. I think I've blown the chance there now. Let's just bring it home. Oh, car behind's gone. Just bring it home now. There it is then, P10, or was that P11? P10. No, P11. Relatively easy to make his mind up. I'll take that. Good clean race, to be fair. Couple of little mistakes, a bit gutted at the end, held him off for so long. But yeah, just a little error at the end and he capitalised on it. Not a lot I could do, really. Just didn't want to over-defend and risk taking us both out. But there you go. Today's action. Give us a quick like, and if you want to see a bit more, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one.